Hello, this is DIY project group 34. We have 10 members here. So we're gonna discuss about our project to do DIY project. Okay, so my name is Azlan bin Ahno from Computer Network course from the Faculty of Science, Computer and Information Technology. I born in Ipoh, Perak. So my age is 19 years old. Before this, I study in Center of Foundation Study in Agricultural Science in UPM. My secondary school is SBP Integrasi Gopeng, Perak. Okay, so next, my friend will introduce himself.
Okay, hello. My name is Abidul Rahman bin Razali. Currently, I am studying computer network for Faculty Computer Science and Information Technology. Now, my age is 19 years old. Before I pursue my study in degree, I study at Foundation in UPM. Or the short form, we call it expert. Before I enter UPM, I study at SMA Sultan Zainal Abidin. Okay. So now my friend will introduce himself.
Hello, my name is Jason Wong. I'm from College Kenam K6, and I am taking computer science, computer system course for 4 years. So before I came here, I went to STPM and I was taking physics, chemistry, pengajian am, and mathematics T. I was born in Sabah and I just came here to West Malaysia for the second time in my life.
Sabah, eh? Where?
Sabah, I was born in KK.
Okay, KK.
No, but I just at the bottom there, I just went there to the resort. It's very nice. Very cool. Yeah, that also. I've been there also. Yeah, I've been to many places in Sabah. And if you can come also. If you Okay. So next.
Hello, my name is Muhammad Helmi bin Masullah. You can call me Helmi. I am 19 years old. My former study is at Matric, Penang. My secondary school is at SFI Gopeng, which is same as Azlan. I was born in Alustar, Kedah, but I live in Setapak. That's all from me.
Hello and Assalamualaikum. My name is Helmi Husaini bin Muhammad Isham. I'm 19 years old and I was born in Kuala Lumpur. I was live in Batu Cave, Gombak, and continue my study in Bachelor's Computer System in Faculty Computer Science Information Technology. Before I was study, continue my Bachelor, I was study at Johor Matriculation College at Tangkak, Johor. So, that's all for me.
Very pleasant night. My name is Faris Azhudi bin Nawawi. You can call me Apai. Secret lah. I'm from Gresik. Born at Selangor. My course is Computer System from Faculty Science. My last study before I came before I came from UPM, I from Center Foundation of Study at UiT Evan Kill. Course Science Computer. Any question? That's all for me and
Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Wan Nur Afiah binti Wan Abdul Halim. I'm from Kuantan Pahang. My course is major biology. Before this, I study at Matriculation College Pahang. I stay at College Kedua. Thank you.
Hello and Assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Nadia Akila binti Cik Malik. I'm taking computer networking. Before I pursue my degree, I am from Foundation of Science and Agriculture in UPM, or ESPA. I'm from Terengganu. You know Terengganu?
Yes.
With keriput leko everywhere. Okay, that's all. Yeah, Penyu. You can come visit Terengganu.
Last but not least, my name is Maisara binti Faridun. Now I'm studying computer science networking in UPM, and I study in foundation about foundation in agriculture science in UPM, also known as ESPER. I'm born in Kuala Lumpur, but I'm live in Melaka. I am 19 years old, and yeah, that's all from me.
Finally, we would like to introduce our friend who could not come here today. His name is Shafiq.
Yeah.
And why could he not make it today?
Because he has
meeting at his college.
Yeah.
He is from far away.
So he has a meeting and he could not make it today.
Yes. We are sorry for that.
Hi everyone, Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to my group member, lecturer and my viewer, precious viewer. My name is Muhammad Shafiq bin Zaid and you can call me Shafiq or Shaf. I'm from College 10, K10 or you call K10, and I'm taking industrial design course at Faculty of Design and Architecture. And before this, I studied at UNIZA for diploma, and then I continued working as a graphic design, and then studied in UPM. I was born in Kuala Lumpur, Keras, and my hometown is Taman Maluri. For my LAX project, I'm choosing DIY project and in group 34. So that's all that I can introduce for myself. Thank you.
So now we'd like to discuss our DIY project. Any of you have ideas?
Ideas?
Okay, I have one ideas. We collect unused drink things.
Drink cans.
We use it as a place to put pens.
Stationery.
Oh. Cans. We cut at the upper side, and we just put our stationery inside it.
That's good.
Any ideas?
I want to add my idea. How about we collect some ice cream sticks, then we collect it, and we make it some Ferris wheel, just like in this picture.
Oh, it's nice.
So we
color and make it creative and beautiful. So that's my idea. How about this idea? What do you think?
So it means it has
commission and can something that from this item and also be so anyone have any ideas?
So maybe I have one idea, which is we use clothes, like the clothes that people throw away, and then we cut it and we can make bags and we can stitch it together, make bags out of it, and maybe make some bags.
Stretch it. We can cycle it.
Maybe we
can sell it.
Yeah, we can sell it.
We can make money. Yeah.
We can be an entrepreneur.
Yeah. Yeah. Anyone else?
My opinion. What do you think if we collect the cereal box? And then we decorate them to be for example box holder, book holder, like this. Or maybe decorate it with
it's very cute. Very cute, very cute.
Then we can sell it.
You can use it to
with this.
Give it to your girlfriend, your boyfriend. Confession. Putra confession.
So, anyone have any other idea?
How about you?
I have one. Today, everyone have handphone. So, and with handphone, we always hear about. We always hearing the music and play music, play a movie, and I have a day we use Mr. Potato container of the potato chips. We cut it side by side, the two side, and then we hold it at the middle, and we put the
handphone.
Holder and speaker. Yes. 2-in-1.
Wow.
Okay. Great. Okay. Do you have an idea from yours?
I need to be sure.
From your brain. You have to come up.
Oh my god.
Thinking of
it.
Actually, my idea is just a little bit same with Jason. But my idea more to pencil case, like the cloth we do pencil case because it little bit easy. We just use the glue cloth for cloth. And we put zip. That's all. Yes.
What should I do?
And we use zip.
Everyone has a good
idea. Oh no, it's me. What's that?
Anyone?
Wait.
My idea, we can use water bottle and like blue and red. That bottle lah. We can cut it and we can plant any tree you want.
Planting in the water.
We from
UPM need to
green campus.
Recycle, reuse, and reduce.
We can plant it at our college.
Our environment.
Just me. Environmental friendly product. Hey, you?
And me?
What about you?
I think I want to do this.
Come here.
I'm sorry. It is, when you drink a cup of coffee, then when you hold it and you just, oh my god, it's hard. It's so hot, right? And then, if you have your socks, you should.
I use.
You should use. unused clothes.
Ah,
of course, if you use unused salt, you know what I mean.
It's just really,
especially the men.
I just say. So the used clothes, then we can cut to. Yes. You can cut and
the front and the back
and cover the
container, the mug.
So we can drink the coffee happily like that.
No, not sauce.
I mean,
Everyone like cute. Especially cute. They like
boys.
Boys.
Without girls, boys.
I'm nothing.
Do not, yeah. No. Boys do not.
What are you
saying? Sorry,
it's the last.
It's okay
to drink. Okay,
is there any idea?
So, I have an idea. How about the biscuit tin? The big biscuit tin, we cut it on the upper side and make it into a letterbox. Put it in front of our house. So that we can use it to put the letter from the postman. The postman put letter in there, and then we can take it from it.
How about
postage? That is for letter only. It's not for courier.
Alright.
So, have we decide what we are gonna do?
Yes.
The idea.
Now we small the.
I think my idea is good.
Why? Because
Mr. Potato container is easy to get.
Yeah.
Because everyone loves Mr. Potato.
Yes.
So
I don't.
You know.
Just kidding.
So how about you guys?
So I think I like that idea, because even after we finish it, we can decorate it. Maybe we can make several of it with different decoration.
We can sell.
Everyone drink water, we study, we can drink water, we can 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 study, we can drink water, we can
B.
Oh. lemah.
It's okay. Coffee is crush.
Coffee is crush. And we are drinking coffee is the mug that we use is hot when we want to hold it. So we can use unused clothes to wrap around
mug.
And
is there any idea
I think that's all for today. So we have decided to use two ideas from our members.
This is
potato container.
Phone holder.
Yeah, speaker.
And
USB holder.
And add-ons. Second?
Mark cover.
Andrew from
unused clothes.
Hygiene is very important.
Yes, because spray perfume. Safety
is number one.
So that's all for today.
Good night.
Bye.
Good night.